I toured the Hyzon Motors Fuel Cell Technology manufacturing plant in Bolingbrook this week and got a sneak peek at cutting-edge zero-emissions technology that will power larger vehicles like this semi-truck. The plant is producing a single-stack 200-kilowatt hydrogen fuel cell system, which is the most efficient and powerful fuel cell in the market today. The company is retrofitting existing diesel trucks by replacing the fossil fuel components with their powerful high-tech fuel cell systems. I got to hop behind the wheel and take a ride in this quiet and comfortable truck cab. The fuel cell powers an electric motor instead of a gasoline or plug-in electric. It is basically a small generator that does not draw on the electric grid. The truck has 50-kilogram hydrogen tanks stored behind the cab that will travel 350 miles before a fill-up, and hydrogen tanks are bulletproof and safe. How much CO2 will this take off of our roadways? A typical heavy-duty diesel truck gets 6.5 miles per gallon and consumes an average of 15,384 gallons a year. A hydrogen-powered truck would reduce CO2 emissions by 156 tons of carbon dioxide per year per truck. We still need to build the infrastructure in America to make this happen on a larger scale. We know it can be done because Australia and European countries are already building out a hydrogen fuel infrastructure so people can fill up their cars or trucks. This is an exciting new technology that will help decarbonize the transportation sector, and I'm looking forward to being part of this important transition. Thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to keep up to date with the news from the caucus. For more information on what I'm working on, please follow me on social media using the links in the description below.